Hi guys!
Welcome friends to our YouTube channel. Today's we pick another hot sexy lingerie's collection from Bikini Try On Haul playlist, so enjoy and keep watching. But you are requested to please like, share, subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to comment.
Hi guys, I'm Marissa.
And I'm Gabrielle.
And we are the Green Twins.
We're back and we are bringing you some chats, a bit of gossip, and also our favourite bikinis that we wore this summer. First of all, this one is from Shein.
And
it comes in a three-piece, which I think is absolutely adorable.
So
you can take it off and then you've got like a full-on bikini set, and it's really, really comfy. And you can even take this and like put it in your hair. So you know, like,
we did discover
not like
we
that.
We did discover that, didn't we? Because a lot of people, I'm sure you guys have seen
a lot
on
of
Instagram.
People, obviously not
a lot of people have been wearing like the bandanas, you know, like that.
Obviously not me. Obviously not me. But
we just look like pirates ready to get on the ship.
Surely I've got to look good somehow.
Yeah. You
oh no, no.
Let me have a look. I know it's the hoop. It's got on the hoop earring. Right.
Yeah. Wait, yours is too high.
I feel like Gabrielle looks like a pirate, and I look like, you know, them like milkmaids back in the day that used to like wash clothes.
Yeah, that's because you put yours
that's
back and
I look
like this.
Yeah. Okay, take two, part two.
So I'm sure
two.
You all want to go and run out and buy this right now. So,
so let's go, outfit two.
Yay!
So, pink.
We've gone for like an animal print vibe.
Yeah, they're both. This is snake print and that's leopard
print. Oh, do you think it's leopard? I thought it was cheetah. So I had a question that someone asked us the other day. Who has the most exes? So who has the most exes out of me and you?
In terms of like long-term relationships, or just
an aunt, no, an ex. Yeah, an ex. An ex-boyfriend.
Well, let me think. So
I think me.
Yeah,
I think it's me. I win. I've got loads of ex-boyfriends. Hi, everyone.
Yay. This one is a 10 out of 10 for comfort.
I've got a glittery one on.
Yeah, I love that. I do love that one. It's beautiful.
But so this I've got is another 10 question. Another question.
Yeah.
So would you rather see two boys? No, that's not a good question. That's not a good question. Have you been on any dates recently?
So I've got a question. How many times would you say you've had your heart broken? Because I know there's so many girls out there that followed the heartbreak vlog that we did ages ago, and I cannot even believe it. That was like over 2 years ago. And I had so much response from that. And I know there's so many people out there maybe going through that now. Or they've already been through that. But how many times would you say you've had your heart broken?
Twice.
Oh,
God,
I'm
going to say
this is going to be the last time.
I don't want to get my heart broken again.
Mine's twice.
Is it twice?
Yeah.
There's a spider with that.
Yeah, there's a spider on the camera.
Oh, my God.
I'm going to die. There's a little spider on the camera. Can you see that?
Yeah, I can see it.
Leave it. I can't. Can it put it in the... Okay, probably leave it.
Oh, its debut on the vlog has gone because it went away.
Oh, no.
It went away.
Yay!
Red velvet! Oh, no, it's not red velvet, is it? That's red velvet cupcake.
No, it is red velvet and that is a red velvet.
You know that song?
Or black velvet.
Red velvet.
Oh, my God, red velvet cupcake. Right, so red velvet cupcake.
Or
brownies.
Oh, I was going to say chocolate brownie.
Red velvet cupcake or brownies.
I'd say brownie. What do you say? Or red velvet or butter. Oh, that's so hard.
Sometimes it's too chocolatey. I'd rather just have red velvet. But cheesecake tops everything for
Cheesecake's not in it.
Cheesecake tops everything for me. By the way, I'm a mermaid, look.
Also, I think we were like getting browner as we're just studio filming a vlog, literally. Have you seen on TikTok people are doing that where they clap at the same time with their eyes closed?
No, really.
Right, so just literally, just close your eyes, and then when you feel like clapping, clap. So wait there. Don't say anything. Let's see if we can do it right.
Wait, you know, like...
No, right, I've got my eyes closed, so 3, 2, 1, close your eyes.
Yeah. Sorry, best out of three. What are you doing?
Yeah, I'm a dog laughing.
Right.
No, right. We're not twins, but everyone else on TikTok is a twin.
Have you seen the one where they're doing the, like, you put the boys put hands behind the back and, like, fall on the bit?
Yeah, we could do that with some boys.
Yeah. Which boys? Sorry, two.
We're not telling you yet. Well, we're not telling you anything, actually. I'm not trying to tell you nothing.
I might introduce you to some boys.
Yeah. Taylor, come here. Come here.
Yeah.
Come on. Come here. Good boy.
Come on. Come here. Hey, say hi.
The boy.
The boy.
The boy.
The boy. Say hi, the boy.
Hello. Come here, man. See. Well, you've enjoyed our bikini try and haul. We'll say bye now, too.
Yes. Bye then.
Bye then.
Okay. So thank you so much for tuning in, guys, and watching it. Hope you've enjoyed a little bit of a catch-up.
See you later.
Some of our favourite bikinis that we've wore throughout this summer. And we're going to autumn now. We're not actually clean on summer. But thank you so much for watching, guys. Love you lots.
Bye.